And that, my friend, is the way you turn a colt into a gelding.